In this video, I will show you that how you can get 3 months Spotify premium for completely free using Microsoft Rewards program. So this is completely legal and you will be able to get the 3 months Microsoft Rewards Spotify premium for completely free. So let's dive into the process and please follow the steps that I'm going to share. So it would be easy for you to get these 3 months trial. So first of all, what you need to do is you need to have an account on Microsoft Rewards. So just go to rewards.bing.com or you can click the link in the description box and you will land on this page. Over here, you can see that there is an option to sign up for free. So you can sign up for Microsoft Rewards for completely free. So once you click on this button over here, and you need to create the account using your email address. So once you have the account, you just land on this page over here. As you can see that at the moment I am a level 1 and I have 1096 available points that I got in just a few days, and today I got 50 points by doing these simple stuff. So the way you get the reward is in returns of these points. So you need to collect as many points as possible by doing these simple tasks. So what you need to do is you just need to come here daily and complete these simple tasks. These tasks are very simple. As you can see that if I just click over here, and these 10 points will be added over here, as I have already received these points, so these points are not added. But this is as simple. You just need to click over here and they will give you some points. And once you have these points, you just need to collect over here. And once you have these points, you just need to click on redeem over here. And once you click on redeem, you will land on a page like this. So I will leave a link to this page as well over here. As you can see that this is Microsoft.com rewards and Spotify premium offer. So over here you just need to click on this button over here, and after that you will see an option of redeem award. So you need to have certain number of points to get this reward. So once you have these number of rewards, you just need to click on redeem reward over here, and then you just it will provide you a code that you need to put in the redeem your code section in the Spotify. So you just need to put the code over here and click continue, and you will get a confirmation like this: congratulations and start listening today. So I hope this video was helpful, and if it is, please consider subscribing to the channel. Thank you very much.